Greenville, Alabama. All the way at the septic tank, coming back. First 90 right there at the septic tank. About 4 foot in. We're 120 feet from the clean out to the septic. It's hard to tell, but it's not really holding water anywhere. There's just a tiny belly, like 8-10 feet maybe. That's about halfway through that. We can look into if interested. All right.